Welcome back. Emperor Bubbles is here, and our Total War World Cup coverage continues. This time, the Hellas region, featuring Macedon, commanded by El Mafico, taking on Athens, commanded by Lord Sean. Here are your army comps. Athens, fielding two Epeus Lancers, four Citizen Cavalry, and four Tarentine Cavalry, three Slingers, and six Thorax Swords, very mighty. Macedon, the companion cav, general, seven Thorax Swords, three Slingers, three Tarentine Cavalry, looks like three Citizen Cavalry, and three Thracian Warriors, and one Militia Hoplite, both sides eager for blood and battle. This shall be magnificent. The sun shining bright, the warriors thirsting for blood. It's a Greek, I don't want to call it a civil war, but a classic battle. Well, men, as our companion cavalry gives us a speech.
One day when all our enemies are crushed, we will go home with honor. Until then, prepare for battle.
Hey! Very, very kind of El Mafico to let his Macedonian warriors, Alexander the Great, give that huge speech for his people. As here is Macedon's formation, Citizen Cav, two on the left, looks like one on the right, with one Tarentine. The Thracian Warriors, interestingly enough, on the flanks. Not sure how I feel about that. Militia Hoplite on the left, and then the brunt of the melee in the center, all those Thorax Swords we talked about, three Slingers as well. And Sean, right out the gate, his Tarentine, two on each side. Gonna be getting the damage going. Looks like he's got the better of the volley there.
Quickly now!
Against El Mafico. Sean, he said his goal is to make the World Cup, to make the Grand Finals. Victory's here. Gonna be key. Gonna be necessary to get that job done.
Riders,
as this Tarentine
advance.
About to be caught by that Citizen, very close. They will escape. We haven't even looked at his formation. He's got the classic melee in the front, Slingers behind, and Cav right behind that. Key to the battle for Sean, definitely the Epeus Lancer. What kind of damage can you do with him? Certainly going to be important. It's right away. It looks like this left side's got a little bit better for Sean. That right side, that Tarentine was taking some damage, six deaths there. Oh, nine on the Citizen, so decent. Decent job for Sean to start us off. Sean, yeah, he was confident going to the World Cup, but he did not enjoy his faction of Athens. I'd say I'd be thankful for the Athens. I mean, come on. The Greeks, did they invent the government? Sean should be happy. He should feel fortunate as the Tarentine cavalry exchanging blows. It looks like Athens has the upper hand here thus far. It's just annihilating that Tarentine cavalry. Down to 15 men. That would be very much so exciting. Going for Athens in this matchup. So the left flank, trying to bury down his opponent. That right flank, oh boy, those Tarentine, not looking good. But can the Citizen catch? They're so close. Gonna catch a few. Killing a couple. I thought Sean wasn't gonna pay attention, but he is, thankfully. And he's actually gonna kite. He's gonna back off on the center there. But so far so good. Already eliminated one Tarentine cavalry. That puts, what does he got left? One there. Oh, wait a minute. Did the other one get routed? Oh, I think the other one did. It's only one Tarentine cavalry left. And that Citizen going for it all on the Tarentine. If Sean can just keep running away, keep his eye on that unit, should be able to take out that Citizen. But here comes the melee of Macedon and the Slingers as both sides exchanging, not arrows, exchanging shots, as that Citizen does catch the Tarentine. Sean, maybe you just want to get into melee here. Tag team that unit. Gonna send away his pinned down Tarentine. That's gonna be costly. It's that Citizen doing the damage. Left flank here. Oh, Mafico. Applying pressure. Here comes the Citizen. Now can be able to run away from this one. I was using a big hit, but it was just two horses colliding. The horse mechanics can be a little bit better. certainly. As there definitely was a big hit over here that the Emperor misses. Here we go. Oh my god! Right in to the Thracian Warriors. They take a big hit, but actually, the Thracian Warriors enjoying that charge. Or at least it pays to turn their charge. Right in. Clobbering, downing. The Thorax Sword. Perfect timing for Sean. Sean does that so well. I do enjoy watching that. Zepeus back off, lost 10. But no cav protecting those slingers in the back, and Sean swings something around and get it going. Get his own pressure. There's some more Thorax Sword backing off the Citizen. Zepeus could be used precisely as he's going to go in. Couple units get a decent charge. Now that is the, oh boy, the sideways charge. Not particularly what Sean was hoping for. It's a Militia Hoplite, Thracian Warrior, Thorax Sword, left flank for Mackinac opening up. Sean's slingers, I think they need to start shooting. Doesn't have the cav to worry about yet. Trying to see, I don't see any cav on his front line. General Hippias Lancer, oh boy. But a loose Tarantine. Going to cause tremendous amounts of trouble for Athens slingers. So there they go, but also some Tarantine cav there. But oh goodness gracious, who's gonna hit first? Will it be the Pants or will it be the Tarantine? Oh my god! That was a unit, oh goodness gracious. I don't know if that was a Tarantine or a Pants, but he went down hard. As now that Citizen that we saw over here did not rout, coming in to cause more trouble. But Sean, a troublemaker of his own, as he routs one of the slingers. See if he can get him completely out of the game. This Tarantine cavalry smells blood. Dead. Get him!
Double time!
Hold on! Yeah. Oh, I was holding my breath. I was waiting for that charge. Took a while for that charge to get in there. But what do we got over here? There's some blob of melee. Looks like Sean is actually going to have his slingers sticking around longer than the Macedonians. There are two Tarantine and a Citizen deep within the bowels, the ranks, with the slingers of Macedon. Now the Citizen count, 27 men there, 49 on the Hippias General. Battle rhythm being used on that Thorax Sword, that's key. Brought that Thorax and move on through, maybe get some flanks in. The companion cap 56, and he got a Thorax Sword barreling down upon you. If Sean can find a way to start shooting this companion cap, that would be huge. So here comes the Hippias. Hippias to the rescue. Or Hippias into the danger zone as we see the slingers firing. Putting the pressure upon that Hippias general. As I see, oh boy, I see routes from Macedon. I see routes from Athens. Who's going to inch this one out? There's a Militia Hoplite going. There's a Thorax Sword also going at 42. Is Sean's loose Citizen Cav? Is he stuck? Okay, there he goes. Trying to get in there. Trying to get the damage. Looks like it's kind of stuck. I don't think that Citizen Cav is actually on that slinger. It's now a huge move here. The pissed Lancer rallying the men, so a morale boost.
For glory!
As all that is tough. The slingers starting their damage. The Thorax Sword pressing the issue. And Sean had to retreat because that Thorax Sword was pushing. And the companion cav gonna get a massive, massive charge. Sean might want to send that slinger away. See what he can do here. Is that Hippias 16 men? Pressured, but this is the cav big hit. Yes. Big crushing blow on the Sun Hats. The Sun Hat slingers of Macedon. Those men are stylish. But can they get the job done? That is the question. That is the question indeed. The Citizen now need to continue the press. Get the slingers out of the battle. This companion cav risking it all to get into the slingers of Athens. Can it be enough? The general, I think he is still alive. The Thorax sword exhausted.
For glory!
But Macadon, the numbers, the Thorax sword's looking pretty good here in terms of numbers. 44, 111. What else has he got? 97. Huge numbers. The Macedonian general is dead. But looks like those slingers have come back to the battle, and Sean does not see his citizen Cav. Hopefully that does not come back to bite him, as now the Cav assistance is in the game, and I think we have a huge rear charge coming. Let's listen in. Crushing blow by the Tarantine Cavalry. Needed that assistance, and the assistance coming at the right time. So see that Epaeus Lancer General, 31 men standing. Those Thorax swords under pressure. Macadon out. Just looks like three Thorax swords.
Engage! Advance!
Sean looking back like the ultimate victor here, if he can keep the pressure up. He's got to keep cycle charging. Keep hitting. But there's 2 minutes, which makes me think that this is not so much straightforward as we think. Or Athens. Or it could be. I guess I forgot about that general. Did he just second win his general? He did. Okay, that's huge. I'd go straight for that Thorax. Go straight for the damage. He's exhausted. He's getting shot by the slingers. It's Macadon. 83 Thorax. 94 Thorax. And Sean, Athens, 44 and 54. So the numbers are to Macadon in terms of melee. I don't know if that was a cav charge, but that was absolutely weak by those Epaeus Lancer. Did put one man on the ground, but trying to put the men in the ground with the Tarantine coming again. You can hear sword to flesh, sword to armor. The glorious sounds of battle. As there's 1 minute on the clock, and Sean and Athens looking good here in their first of two engagements. The field littered with bodies, littered with the dead. Does this Thorax have a Pila left? It does not look like it.
Engage!
There's a Macadon win. So Macadon's still three units, but they are exhausted. They're taking a huge charge to the rear. 30 seconds on the clock. I think Athens is going to pull this one off. His general sitting tight. The slingers firing upon us, ladies and gentlemen. It is Beamista. Athens. Claiming the battle, claiming the day, claiming the glory on their march towards the Total War World Cup qualification. As there you have it, Sean taking the game, his slingers keeping them alive, getting them the damage, 45 and 78 to two of them. And on the contrary, very low for Macadon, as we saw the pressure was applied by Sean tremendously. And that's it. The companion cav doing well. They're 231. But Sean's general, Athens general, sticking strong, 93 kills, and definitely could have dealt more damage. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, glory be upon thee, and glory to the Empire.